George Hotz, who was the first person to unlock the iPhone in 2007 when he was 17, open sources his dataset of 7.25 hours of highway driving, saying when he started, there was no good source of data to play with using machine learning for autonomous driving. So he's making it easier for everyone else. The data is 6 months behind where he is now with his startup company, Comma.ai, saying, quote, "I believe in being as open as possible without killing the host organism. We make sure we keep the company alive to open source more stuff." George says the key to staying ahead is to work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger more than ever, hour after our work is never over. Is it safe for me to tinker with an autonomous vehicle modification? Yes, with extreme caution. It's a scary thought. If a company like Tesla, who's at the forefront of autonomous driving, gets someone killed, why would we ever want someone with a hacked-together autonomous vehicle modification on the road? Well, most people who understand how to piece together their own self-driving car are smart enough not to do something stupid enough to seriously harm themselves or others. Most likely, the people playing with this open source information are going to start using it in a safe, closed course, then build up to regular driving, but will allow for immediate manual override when needed. As far as the man who died from a fault in Tesla's most recent autonomous driving iteration, it's sad, and it weighs heavy on Tesla's conscience. Autonomous driving still requires a driver's full attention, so they can override control of the car in the case of making a mistake, like not seeing a tractor trailer. As those intelligent enough to use this open source information to build their own self-driving car modification, save a portion of that intellect to treat your car like you would a bike on training wheels or a night out at the bar. Feel free to let go of the handlebars, but keep your eyes open so you don't plow yourself into something ugly.